While this discriminatory and racist law may soon come into effect, it will not be successfully implemented on the watch of the people of Quebec. To quote Martin Luther King, one has a moral responsibility to disobey unjust laws.